My mother's birthday was April 12th. I always made her birthday cards myself, and the last one I ever sent was an overzealous affair with construction paper petals held in place by scotch tape. I found it among her papers. I can't make up my mind whether she chose the song just because it was pretty and sad and on the radio, or because the lyrics really did mean something, that she had thought about them in some way or another.
What's it all about, Alfie? Is it just for the moment we live? What's it all about when you figure it out and feel? Are we meant to take more than we can give? Or are we meant to be kind?
I think it would take a lot more talent than I have to make someone who had never met my mother appreciate who she was. She became a wife and mother at 16. Her marriage was physically violent and suffocating for her, and she left her husband and three sons, I think, after she had met my father and become pregnant with me. But her new life fell apart after only 19 months, when my father shot himself. Without much money and on her own again, this time with a toddler, she took whatever work she could get, and my earliest memories of my mother are of going door to door with her as she sold Avon products. She became what they used to call a career girl, working to support herself and keeping up a heavy schedule of dating and weekend socializing. Unlike my three half-brothers, I grew up day and night with babysitters. But by the time I finished high school, the party was over. Still only in her early 60s, congestive heart failure robbed her of her health and abundant good looks. Always broke, taking one temp job after another, and profoundly lonely, the last 12 years of my mother's life were frightening and sad. Then it was just over. In just about the only T.S. Eliot that I've ever been able to read and understand, he said in one of his essays that, in probably the most famous essay, that it's not the poet's intimate experiences, his personal feelings, that really contribute to writing a fine poem. In grief, we're stuck with the fact that we remember someone that most other people do not remember and did not know well. It's kind of the same with a love affair, I guess. You're stuck with the details, and you're the only person who knows the truth. Right?
And if only fools are a heaven above that. any day.